Well, the first leg already played, and we're all set up for the second, a decisive leg of this game in tournament play. And it really is very important for both these teams.
Yeah, the pressure is hyped up. Both sides know the situation much better, so they're going to have to be brave, and that might decide it.
It's Borussia Mönchengladbach in action today, and they're against Eintracht Frankfurt. This is the Mönchengladbach lineup, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
So let's check on the Eintracht Frankfurt lineup. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation and you could interpret it as being a little negative, especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
And the first half is underway here. That's the kickoff. Thorgan Hazard. A return ball. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. The Guzman. Room now out of the wing. Well, then it goes. It's not really away, poor clearance. That's very good shielding of the ball. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Kramer. Raphael. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Closing him down. Break quickly when they get possession.
Kostic.
Position slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Good defensive clearance there. Hazard.
Lang. Thorgan Hazard.
Lang. Kramer. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Strong challenge.
Rebic.
Da Costa. Now Gelson Fernandes. Really strong play in the tackle. Raphael. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Lang.
Thorgan Hazard.
The cross is long towards the back post. Defended well. Da Costa. Now Gelson Fernandes. Now, this is an interesting attack. In towards the near post. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
De Guzman.
He's looking for the cross.
It's a good cross.
The defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. They've got a corner now.
Corner played into the middle.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper.
No stoppage by the referee. Play on. Advantage rule for Borussia Mönchengladbach. Lang. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Ginter. Thorgan Hazard. Raphael. Lang. Hazard gets his foot in there. Kostic
doesn't want to get caught in possession here.
Raphael. Ginter.
Well, he's got support here.
Oscar Wendt.
Time to get the ball in.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Oh, that's good defending.
Da Costa. De Guzman. Kostic.
Good vision. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Still don't know how he kept that out, Martin. What a stop to keep this all square.
Kramer. Oscar Wendt, Zakaria, and they've got a man out wide. He's put in a good cross, and the responsibility for his teammates to get there, they didn't. Now Gelson Fernandez. Kostic. De Guzman.
Da Costa. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Probing away.
He's shot off now.
Cleared by the keeper.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Rebic.
Can really get at the opposition here. Could get the ball into the box now.
And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick.
They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. There's a target at the front post.
Well, they've got a corner.
The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to see their team make the most of it.
Well, here comes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Zakaria.
Kramer.
Oscar Wendt.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Rebic.
Da Costa.
on the move and able to cut out the pass. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Rebic. Kostic.
Delivered into the box. And they get it away.
Never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
De Guzman. De Guzman.
Kostic. Rebic.
And shoots! Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Koto Hasebe.
Rebic.
Gelson Fernandes.
I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
Wonderful interception. Makoto Hasebe. De Guzman. Gelson Fernandes.
Kostic.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Going forward well.
Well, he's got support here.
That's an excellent cross.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. He could cross it now. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Made a quick interception.
Striding forward, purposefully. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Lang
trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. De Guzman.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Raphael. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. Now the possibility for a cross.
It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Defended well. Makoto Hasebe. De Guzman.
Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half. Winning the game, as the scoreline tells you.
De Guzman.
And they've got a man out wide. Now he's looking for support. Rebic.
Cleared away by the defender. Raphael. They can be quick on the break now.
And in he goes with the tackle.
The whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside.
Beccari. Oscar Wendt. Raphael.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Kramer. In with a chance.
It's a corner.
This team hasn't had many opportunities lately to find a goal to go ahead, but there's one here, and the crowd know it.
And in it goes. And they get it away.
Another corner.
Corner's taken.
In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Oscar Wendt could whip it in from here.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
That'll be a throw. Zakari. Raphael. De Guzman.
Da Costa.
Gelson Fernandez. De Guzman.
Taking on the defenders.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
In goes the corner.
Well, that's the way to cope with a corner, isn't it? Coolly bringing the ball down and getting it away. Gelson Fernandez.
Da Costa. Strange game at the moment, the attacking team having all the ball, but not really making many chances because the opposition are defending in numbers. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Zakaria. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Lang.
Raphael.
Thorgan Hazard. This might be it! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Gelson Fernandez.
They might have played him in here.
Matias Ginte.
Zakaria.
Lang.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
De Guzman.
Da Costa.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
The shot's on.
It's going to be a corner.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
A succession of corners here.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
He's put in the corner. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Kostic.
Gelson Fernandes.
Rebic.
De Guzman. Now Gelson Fernandes. And that will clear the danger. Da Costa. Somewhat risky, the defending.
And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Absolutely nothing between these two very good teams, but because they're so evenly matched, it hasn't quite been the spectacle, and maybe we predicted that.
Well, we were expecting it, but you've got to admire the two defences, Martin. They've been really organised, some top-class work from those.
And the first half is underway here. That's the kickoff. In towards the near post. The second half is off and underway. Matias Ginter. Kramer.
Thorgan Hazard.
A simple piece of defending, really.
Oh, I spotted the pass and cut it out.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Raphael.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Now, can he take them on?
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Offside, the officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. He's cut that out well, well read. Can find some space here on the flanks.
Thorgan Hazard.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Makoto Hasebe. De Guzman.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Now Gelson Fernandes.
Rebic.
Raphael.
Lang.
Kramer.
Oscar Wendt
into the attacking third. That'll be a free kick. Makoto Hasebe.
Rebic. In comes the challenge.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Rafael.
Now Gelson Fernandez.
Kostic.
Opportunity in a wider area. That's good play. Once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way.
Hoffman. Thorgan Hazard.
Rafael.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Rebic.
Hoffman. Kramer. Rafael. Shots on here. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Gelson Fernandez.
Rebic.
Rebic! The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. It goes out wide again. Taking on the defenders. Decent cross, but no one to benefit from it. Strong, powerful clearance.
Kostic.
Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Gelson Fernandez.
We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left.
Kostic.
There's some potential in this move. Maybe he'll cross it here. Real opportunity with a chance like that to pull ahead.
Well, that's when a manager wants to see a ruthlessness about his strikers.
Oh, he should have kept it down, really, Alan.
No, he didn't, and his technique has let him down badly there.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw.
Kramer.
Rafael.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper.
Really get at the opposition here.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
And in it goes. It's bounced back off the bar. Keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Kramer.
Raphael.
Jordan Hazard.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Kostic.
Probing with the pass. Got to be. Well, there's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
On aggregate, behind the opposition. Time in the second leg to play still. They're going to have to work hard to make the best use of it.
They are. It's been a body blow, but they've got to pick themselves up now and come back at the opposition.
A confirmation of the aggregate score, 3-1.
Matias Ginte.
Hazard.
Raphael.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Well, the referee has made his call here. It is a free kick, but only a free kick, not a booking.
Yeah, this ref does tend to give players the benefit of the doubt. He's done so there. Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It'll be a throw.
Lang.
Raphael.
Has a go here.
Tried his luck from a long way out. And the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Kostic.
Now, can he take them on? Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. A succession of corners here.
Corner swung in.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Could whip it in from here.
He's blocked the shot well, defended well.
Raphael.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Delivered into the box. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
And that will be a throw.
Gelson Fernandes. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted.
Cleared away by the defender.
Shot on!
It's Jan Sommer who makes the save look easy. It was pretty easy, in truth.
Hoffman.
Da Costa.
Gelson Fernandes.
Kostic.
very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Oh, time to get the cross now. Good cross into the near post. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Torgan Hazard.
Lang. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Raphael. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball.
Raphael.
Clever ball. Guided through.
Torgan Hazard.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Now the shot! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Lang. He could cross it from here.
Torgan Hazard.
He's aimed for the far post here.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
And that's dealt with the problem.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Elvedi.
Hoffman.
Raphael. Slipping it through. It's a goal!
Well, they've left it late, but they need another one. With the remaining time left to force this match into extra time.
Well, into this second leg, behind on aggregate. Still time for them to work it out, but it's difficult.
Yeah, because he's out, I think, on the touchline, but the situation is clear. They've got to do better.
Three-two is the aggregate scoreline. Makoto Hasebe. Abraham.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Kostic.
It's a very good interception. Borussia Mönchengladbach bringing on a fresh pair of legs. Just working away to try and find an opening. And they've cut it out.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Makoto Hasebe. Abraham. Gelson Fernandez.
Everyone wanting the ball, which is great for the team that are winning and keeping the ball and running down the clock in doing so.
Da Costa.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Steered through. And a try one now. Oh, there it is. It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front now, which is where they really should be. Far, far the better side throughout the game.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
The score, the aggregate score, that is, 4-2.
Hazard.
Raphael.
Now, this looks promising.
Lang.
Matthias Ginter.
He screened the ball well there.
Hoffman.
Elvedi.
Borussia Mönchengladbach are ready to make this change.
Hoffmann.
Raphael. Supporting player alongside.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Now, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Da Costa.
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Look at him again. He's got the clearance away.
Chance to put it in the box from here. He's behind for another corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Cleared away by the defender.
Kostic.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Ibrahima Traore.
Traore.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They've paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
Traore. Ginter. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Kramer.
Hoffmann.
Oscar Wendt.
All alone in the middle.
Picked out his man.
Raphael.
And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
Referee says that's that.
Well, it's tough. They've had two bites at it over the two legs in this final. And it's an aggregate defeat. That's what goes down in the record books.
You normally find the better team will win under this system. And they did come up short.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Thorgan Hazard.
This might be it!
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
The shot's on!
That's going to be a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
A succession of corners here.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
It's bounced back off the bar.
And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar.
Probing with the pass.
Got to be.
Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count.
Hoffmann.
Raphael,
slipping it through. It's a goal!
Well, they've left it late, but they need another one. with the remaining time left to force this match into extra time.
Steered through.
And a try one now.
Oh, there it is. It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front. And